I think with the passage of time, you're basically talking about three decades now, and it's fair to compare it to other cases of espionage. I don't think he's a hero, but the way to judge it, I think, is by the normal treatment of espionage cases, and it's hard to find one where someone, particularly in the case of a friendly country, was imprisoned for what's now 29 years. So I think there's a just and a humanitarian case for his release.